So we basically need Fevicol, scissors, pencils, A4 size papers for this project. We'll take a paper and fold it into two halves. And let's just make a line with the help of the scale throughout the page. We take 1 centimeter markings and on that line we draw dots which are 1 centimeter apart, just like that. On the other side as well, towards the bottom side of the page, we do the same markings just like the top. We take 1 centimeter dots and mark throughout the page. Okay, we take a scissors and towards the bottom side which is closed, we start cutting these strips of paper towards the side which is opened. So remember, the bottom side which is closed, we start cutting the paper from that side. Just like that, we draw the strip of paper and the last strip of paper which is left, we just cut the entire thing. So when we open it, it looks like that. Yes. Okay, so next step is we take Fevicol. We just, with the help of an earbud, let's use some Fevicol and put it towards this side of the page. Very gently, not too much. And take our other A4 size paper and paste it. Now just reverse it and put the Fevicol on this side as well. And now you paste it by leaving a little space on the top of the other page. And just like that, we have a bold side towards the top of the page which we will just cut it. And now with this big strip of paper, let's cut it into 2 strips again and paste it on either sides of the page. Turn it and now we paste towards this side also. Okay, now the space which is left where we cut out the strip of paper, we put Fevicol over there and very carefully we make a round shape and paste it and join both the open ends, and our lantern is almost ready now. Paste it properly. And the round shape we have, a beautiful shape of the lantern. Take 1 strip of paper and cut it and put Fevicol on both sides and just make a handle of the lantern. That's ready. Put Fevicol on the bottom side. Very gently place it on your mount board and trace it and just cut it in a circle shape. Just like that. And that's it. Our lantern is ready. Now take a light of your choice, put it inside, and that's it. It's ready.